So I bent the tip of the safety pin, about to make a hook, snip it off, and use a hammer and flatten this part out. So I flatten the end with a hammer, and now I'm about to tie a knotless knot. So now I got a knotless knot tied to it. Now I'm about to go try to catch a fish out of my pond. Got a knotless knot tied to it. Now let's go catch a fish on it. Look at that little guy. That's on that safety hook, safety pin hook.